I'm saved.
Saved.
And I'm sealed to the day of redemption. Shake somebody's hand and say, I'm saved. And I'm sealed to the day of redemption. Saved. Saved. From the crown of my head to the sole of my feet. Oh, Lord. And that doesn't mean that I'm perfect. For I'm still making some mistakes. But I'm striving. I'm pressing toward the mark of the high calling in Christ Jesus. Oh, Lord. The world is behind me. The cross is before me. The work that he did through Christ Jesus on Calvary. Save me. Save me. Save me. Can I get a witness? When he died. Died. I said died. Died. Until this whole world, it got dark. Died. Until the centurion said, surely this must be the Son of God. Oh, Lord. Yes, Lord. They buried him in Joseph's new tomb. But right early. One Sunday morning, he got up with all power in his hand. That was his work that he did for me. His work that he did in me, which means he sanctified me. Can I get a witness? Oh, oh, oh. When he saved me, he sanctified me. He set me apart. Can I get a witness? And every day of my life, I'm getting a little better. I wish I had just one witness. I say every day, I'm getting a little better. Holy Lord, I'm a priest today. Can I get a witness? Yeah. I haven't reached perfection, but Lord knows I've tried. I've come a long way. When I look back over my life and think about where he brought me from, yeah, God been good to me. I wish I had somebody over here that know that the Lord been good to you, that know you've been changed. You're not all you want to be. You're not all you're going to be. You're not all you should be. But you're not what you used to be. If you feel like that, shake somebody's hand and say, he's sanctifying me. Wow! He's sanctifying me. Yeah! He gave me a brand new walk. He gave in me. He sanctified me. Can I get a witness? And I came to tell you, he's making me better. How many of you want to be better? Let me hear you say yeah. And I came today to tell you he working. working through me. Can I get a witness? And when you see me serving him, it ain't me, but God is good to me. Can I get a witness? Yeah. Oh, I don't know about you this morning, but I want him to use me. I wish I had just somebody that would lift your hand and say, use me, use me, use me, use me. If the Lord wants somebody, here am I, send me. Will he do it? Will he do it? Will he do it? Will he do it? Yeah, 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 yeah. Woo! Thank you. Thank you for the fellowship. Thank you. Thank you for the joy. Oh, you ain't got no joy. Is there anybody in the choir that know you got joy? Lift your hand and say, this joy that I have. Well, the world didn't give it to me. The world can't take it away. Yeah, joy. Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. How many of you get joy out of service? Shake three people's hand and say, I get joy out of serving the Lord. Woo! Joy! 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 In my feet! Joy! In my heart! Joy! That's enough. Right. Hold up. You got to get some joy. How many of you get joy out of singing? Shake two people, hey. Just shake two and say, I get joy. How many of you get joy out of coming to church? Shake two people's hand. Say, joy, joy, hell yeah. Oh, Lord, you've been good to me. Sit down.
Subscribe to Brother Rollins' videos for Christ on YouTube. We post brand new content every week with powerful preaching from ministers and pastors all across the nation that seek to encourage people all over the world through the word of Jesus Christ. You will also find gospel songs and old-time hymns that have inspired generations of Christians. Subscribe today and hit the bell so you never miss new content. YouTube.com/Brother Rollins. Spell it. BROTHA Rollins. Brother Rollins videos for Christ on YouTube.